gathered together was shaken, and they were filled with the Holy Spirit, and they walked away speaking the word of God with boldness. Can we believe that that can happen tonight? That after we have prayed, that this place will be shaken and we can be filled with the Holy Spirit and walking away speaking the word of God with boldness. God, we thank you that you're already here with us. God, we thank you, God, that even if there were no worship leader, your presence would still be manifested in this room. God, so we welcome you tonight. God, even as we've sang earlier today, God, and we sang tonight with the other leaders, God, we continue in our gift and our act of worship unto you. God, it's our honor to sing to you. This is not something we have to do. This is something we get to do. Thank you for letting us worship you, God. God, you said in John 4 that you were looking for those that will worship you in spirit and in truth. God, and tonight we get to be the people to answer that call. I hide my gift behind your cross that nobody sees or hears me. They only see you. If you don't sing, I won't sing. If you don't speak, I have nothing to say. May you be lifted up, that you would draw all men unto you. In Jesus' name, we pray together. Amen. And after they had prayed, the place where they were gathered together was shaken. So our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with the winds. Dumb power and love, our God is an awesome God. You say our God,
is an awesome God.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
can we just lift our hands in that surrender? Saying, God, everything that belongs to me, I give it over to you.
Yes, Jesus.
My agenda, my will for my life, I give it over to you. Because I trust that you know better. So God, our prayer tonight is that we, as we give ourselves to you, that you respond back to us and fill us with your power. And fill us with your love. Fill us with your hope, your agenda, your joy. This all means nothing if he's not here. So God, we invite you into not just this space, but into our hearts.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name, amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Yes.
Fill me up, God.
yes, Lord, yes, that we will trust you and obey. Just a